All right, so we are going to answer a specific question that Peter Lavenda asks in his book, Sinister Forces, The Nine. And on page, somebody said I was supposed to use wide mode, and so I keep switching it around. I don't know what that is. He says, was Dr. Vinod a plant? What happened to Dr. Vinod? What was Vinod up to and for whom? Now, Dr. Vinod was the very first one to channel the nine forces, the nine principles, or the nine entities. And it's only later on that they became, via Puharich, they morphed into being extraterrestrials, and then they got tied to Egypt and... Okay, so it all started with Dr. Vinod, a Hindu scholar and sage who channeled spiritual forces. And this is, they call themselves the Nine. We are the Nine Principles and Forces. Now, the Stargate Conspiracy book by Lynn Picknick and Clive Prince, they explain that the original source for the nine was in ancient India, and that Theosophy also promoted this the nine as the secret of their whole Theosophy Freemason cult thing. And so so when Peter Lavenda asks, who is Dr. Vinod? What was he up to? Was he a plant? Well, it turns out that I have now proven that Dr. Vinod, he was part of the Theosophists in India. So he already was a Theosophist, and so... he already followed this Theosophist principle of the nine. And of course, that's not mentioned anywhere else. It's just, we're just told that he was touring as part of the International Rotary Club. But in fact, I discovered that Dr. D.G. Vinod was a Theosophist, and I also documented that he was editing and promoting Theosophist journals in India, one of them called The Aryan Path. And Puharich, he uses that term, Aryan. And he even talks about Aryan willpower and being a good thing in his 1962 book on telepathy. And he was inspired to study telepathy by Alice Bailey, the Theosophist, tied to the UN. So Dr. D.G. Vinod, when he was channeling the nine, was actually... just another Theosophist. He was working for the Theosophists and was all part of the Theosophists' plan to promote this Theosophist ideology. And so that answers that question. And I have all the details in my new book, and I reformatted the book so it's now 50 pages less, and it has more information in it. And so it's a few dollars less for the printing cost. That's just one of the secrets you will learn in my book. You will learn who was Dr. D.G. Vinod. Was he a plant? Yes, he was a plant for the Theosophists. He didn't just start spontaneously channeling the nine. It was all, he met Puharich through Eileen Garrett, and she published in the same Theosophist journal in India that Puharich published in, and also Oliver Reiser was the editor. So they all connect through Theosophy, through the matrix plan that I first exposed 20 years ago. So there you go, Peter Lavenda. I answered your questions for you. And now I'll post this on YouTube so you can maybe find it. Actually, Peter did a podcast recently, an interview on Trine Day. And I asked Peter a question through the publisher of Trine Day, and then the publisher got back to me. And Peter answered my question, and then, you know, through the publisher, and then got back to me. So this is published by Trine Day. And Trine Day said they might still publish my book, you know, in print format. So we'll see what happens. Thanks for your time.